Stay on.
I'm sure they're looking for you, Stark.
I saw young Americans killed by the very weapons I created to defend them and protect them.
Food and water ran out 4 days ago.
And I saw that I had become part of a system that is comfortable with zero accountability. I shouldn't be alive. Unless it was for a reason.
I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
When I drift off, I will dream about you. It's always you.
I went under. The world was at war. I wake up, they say we won. They didn't say what we lost.
We've made some mistakes along the way.
The world has changed. None of us can go back.
I will miss you, Tom.
Yeah? Well, it's time for me to tap out.
This is monsters and magic and nothing we were ever trained for.
Now it's you and me at the hands.
Truth is, I am Iron Man.
Let's hear it for Captain America!
Apropos of that, last night, I dreamt. We had a kid.
We don't get to choose our time.
What is and always will be my greatest creation is you.
Death is what gives life meaning.
Don't ever.
To know your days are numbered. Your time is short.